Welcome to our channel TechWorld. Today I am going to explain how to register and how to open the lodge and room stores in the Bidnidas vendor application. The Bidnidas vendor application gives a 0% commission for the vendors and the customers and it helps to the vendor. First open the Bidnidas vendor application. If you have already account, so click on click here to log in. If you have not account, so click on create your account. Next, you have to fill your details. First your name. And next, your email. And next, phone number. Automatically OTP sent to this number. Write this OTP. And next you have to create your strong password. And next click on register. After registration, you come from the dashboard of this application. In this dashboard, they have three categories. First one is store listing and second one is vehicle listing and third one is service listing. For open the lodge and room section, click on the store listing. After clicking the store listing, you have to fill with all details. First your shop name. And next your shop category, I take lodge and room. And next you have to select your store location, lodge location. And next your state. Next city and next area and next other and next PAN or Aadhaar card. You have to select. First option is Aadhaar card. Next trade license. And next, SSSI license. If you have not this license, so you have to provide electricity bill or current bill. And next, you have to select your store photos. Like this, more than one, you can add the store photos. And next, click on register. Explore. You come from the main screen of this application. In this screen you can see your all orders, which is your pending orders and which is your confirm orders and which is your deliver orders. And you also see your total products of your store by the clicking of total products. In the membership you can see the pending days for recharge. You press the bell icon, you got the notification. And next you share the application link also by the clicking of share. And next click on three horizontal lines. In this screen they have active or inactive bar. If you are holiday, then click on inactive. If you are present in your store, then you click on active. And next profile setting. You have to set your profile setting. First, you can see your name or email or phone number. And next, you have to add your store photo like this. Update profile. After few minutes, the photo will become. And next, you have to pick up. You have to select any one option. Delivery or pickup. Mostly the lodge and room use the pickup option. That's why I take the pickup. And next, you can add or edit the store photos in this way. And next, click on the horizontal line. And next, add product. And now I will show you how to adding the product in this application. First, product name. And next subcategory, single room, double room, family, single bedroom, single bedroom. Next original price and next discount price. Next unit, all products having only one unit, that's why I written one. And next stock and next description. You can write your product description. product photo, click on this and it after more than one you can provide the product photo like this and click on add product. This is a simple way of adding the product in this application. Okay. And next, you can edit the product by the clicking of edit. You can edit the product like this. I edit the discount price. And next, click on edit product. And next, okay. This way you can edit the product. And next, you can delete the product by the clicking of delete. And next, in the main screen, you can edit the product in this way. And next, orders. You can see your all orders and which is your pending orders and which is your confirm, which is your deliver orders. You can see all orders in this section. And next, rating and reviews. You can see the reviews of the customer to your store. You can see. And next, you have to subscribe your store. First month is free. For registration process, only one pack is available. After launching, all packs are available like 30 days for 90 days for 180 days and 365 days. You want to select and pick up the 31 pack and click on pay now. First month is free. Click on pay now. And next, you have to select your banking, which is net banking or UPI or card or you want to select. And next, click on this and next method and pay. Next, OTP has to write. And next, verify. Okay, your action is completed. Your payment is successfully done. You can see your total days and remaining days. This is the procedure of registration, open the store and adding the product in the BizMidas vendor application. Now I will show you how customer gives the orders to your store. First open the BizMidas customer application. By using this application, the customer gives the orders to your store. After opening, you click on VWall. After VWall, you select your category. I select the lodge and room. And next, you see the stores of lodge and rooms and click on view store. And next, you can see your products of your store. And if you want to order any product, so click on add. And next, it goes to the cart. And next, click on cart. You can see your total price of your product. And next, click on checkout. And next, select your address. And next, continue. And next, successfully ordered. Your order is successfully completed. This way, the customer doing and give the orders to your store. And next, I will show you how it will be comes in vendor application. Open the vendor application and click on order. And next, you can see your order. You can see the location of the customer by the clicking of location. This way you can see the customer location. And next, you accept this order. It goes to the confirm order. You can see in the confirm order, you can call to the customer by the clicking of call now. You can complete this order. Your order is completed done. This is the way of registration and open the stores and adding the product and seeing your all orders in the BizMidas vendor application. For more stores registration process and vehicle registration process and workers registration process, I will show you in the next videos. Please watch our videos continuously. Like and subscribe to our videos. Thank you so much.